See, in the third paragraph, people tend to feel that they are connecting with their radios one-on-one. That is generally not the case with television, where the individual viewer invariably senses that he or she is nothing more than an anonymous, statistically insignificant part of a huge and diverse audience. Thus, we can say that radio listeners can feel they are being individually entertained, whereas television viewers know they are only a part of a large and personal audience. And that is the author's main comparison between radio audience and TV audience. Hence, we choose option A.